Doctors of Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujib Medical University's residency courses have gone on a strike demanding 9 months arrears. In the morning, about 700 doctors of Diploma, MPhil and MPH of 2021-22-23 and 2022-24 sessions at Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujib Medical University at Shahabag in the capital went on a strike. They complained that they have spent a lot of money to get admission in this course to get higher degree. But even after 9 months, they did not get any money.